Hi, this is rickysun. I'm a Pi consultant. In this video, I'd like to talk about whether you should go directly to AVEVA DataHub, because pisystem is the historian and AVEVA DataHub also is a historian, but it is on the cloud itself as a services. So you don't have to do upgrade. You don't have to patch it because AVEVA is going to help you patch the system, and you just need to manage the tag creation and data collection and then visualization. There's no software that you need to support for the AVEVA data hub. Versus the pisystem, you need a VM or you need the on-prem servers, and you install the pisystem, and once in a while you need to upgrade security patch, the Windows side as well, like Windows operating system. And then when hardware gets old, you have to swap it. So more things on the IT side with the pisystem versus AVEVA DataHub. It could be an IT decision thinking, okay, should I do AVEVA DataHub? We don't have an infrastructure to support the pisystem, so I go for AVEVA DataHub. Then the next question is, does it serve your purpose? Because I want to cause a customer having AVEVA DataHub, but I want to build Excel Py data link reports. How do you do that? The answer is you cannot. Well, you can, but you have to do complicated procedures. You have to first get data from SQL, get in the table, copy and paste it to Excel, and then massage it that way, like manipulate the data that way. And then when it is too much data, Excel couldn't handle. So we got this problem. If your purpose is to use Excel and just generate reports, you shouldn't go for AVEVA DataHub, because Power BI, right, tap the data from AVEVA DataHub is for big data analysis, AI, machine learning, needs a lot of data feeding to it. Versus the pisystem is not good for that. If you feed too much data to the AI or machine learning, or, you know, it'll crash. And that's why, you know, Pi integrator for business analytics have a limitation sending data to the cloud when you use OLEDP enterprise, grabbing the data and send it to the cloud. You have difficulty. You have to do it in batch. So the pisystem serve a purpose. AVEVA DataHub serve another purpose. And I would say, like, if you put it in the middle, the pisystem is more like for people on in the company build reports, just visualize the data, operators, a call center, see the data, you know, finance and all that, build their reports. Versus on the cloud, after you push the data to the cloud, you can do machine learning, AI, big data analysis, right? Those are two split, what I can see. Question you really should ask when you decide whether to go for Pi or Data Hub is whether you want the flagship product in the Pi system, because there is a structure your data, there's analysis in AF that can templatize, and Pi visions, Pi data link, all of that are driving company to make more money. A lot of example on the internet from AVEVA that state that over the last like 30 years. But AVEVA Data Hub is kind of new. AVEVA Data Hub, from my standpoint, is it is a little new, and it depended on third party visualization tool. This is not really a in-house visualization tool that could do similar thing like the pisystem data link, Pi vision. So you have to think, when you buy AVEVA Data Hub, you have to buy other license to maybe help you do the same thing, versus like a pisystem, everything is there. You don't really need to buy more stuff unless you get to the cloud, right? Get to the cloud and then start doing that part of the analysis or machine learning. So the maturity, let's say your company is very new on your digitalization journey, in my opinion, you shouldn't really go for the cloud historian because it become more difficult. I didn't talk about security too. Sometimes security is a thing, then you have to put the pisystem somewhere on your company and then push data to the cloud. You cannot process control network, send data to the cloud, bridging the whole gap, and then IT doesn't like it. Also, this pisystem can serve the purpose of separating the data and allow this middleman to hop the data over. So yeah, it totally depends on whether you need flagship original software that do normal reports and visualization, or you just decided to go for big data analysis tool like Power BI and NoSQL. They cost something too, then it's the cost at the end of the day, and also the support. Like, I think that's a really important thing. Like, are you getting value by just going for the cloud historian when you decided to just loading AVEVA DataHub? What value are you going to get? Like, what the people wanted to have? And there are less use cases and examples out there to talk about AVEVA DataHub, right? Still new versus the pisystem. A lot of people already know what it is, and it has been proven to generate value for the company. That's kind of my answer or my opinion on whether you should go for AVEVA DataHub. It depends. Depends on what you wanted to achieve. And that's all. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. I'll see you next week. Bye.